is Carter. I am an activist. I am the program director of RIFA, which is an LGBT organization. 17th May, it's a significant day across the world as we recognize that lesbians, gays, bisexual, transgenders, and intersex persons continue to face brutal crimes because of their sexual and gender identities. This day is called International Day Against Homophobia and Transphobia. All young lesbian, gay, bisexual, trans, and intersex have the right to grow up in safe and welcoming environments where they develop their personalities and talents respectfully of their individualities. Young people are specifically at high risk of being exposed of homophobic, transphobic, or biphobic attitudes and expressions within the family, educational institutions, the health system, and social settings. Trans and intersex young people face particular additional challenges where trans young people are diagnosed as gender identity disorder and intersex as a banished condition in an African community. While the family's responsibility is to create a safe and supportive environment for the child, it is in fact often the place where homo, transphobic, and violence is being exerted most. I believe that being out of the closet helps to think out of the box. You are not constrained by the same imperative to fit the norm, and that can be very creative. Accept your sexuality. Don't let the stress and stigma control your happiness. Come out, show that positively. Then other people will start to see you differently and it will get into their lives. We have to be the ones that say that hope trumps despair. We have a vision based on what has happened in the past. And our knowing, we won't allow anything that looks like what happened in 2009 in Rwanda when they put up the penal code 2017 to happen again. It's our legacy and we have to hand it on. There will always be those who are homophobic or xenophobic, but they will become the other. And people like us, instead of being marginalized, we become the benchmark for something better. Am I being idealistic? We have hope in the future and the choice is whether to just think that or share it. Make something out of it. Have hope, young people. Know that it gets better. That is a part of the solution and not the problem. I'm the space of laughter, tears, agony, and ecstasy. The most profound heartbreak, despair, and disillusionment. I'm the space for the wonderful dreams, the terrible nightmares, memories, vision, and the most creative manifestations of light. All thoughts, all stories, all concepts, all sensations, all possible feelings, human and animal, vegetable and mineral pass through me, arise out of me and fall back into me. I am consciousness itself. I am what you are. I am coming out as love. And it's all about love, isn't it? We are LGBT youth, we are human beings, we are proudly small. And we are so happy and proud that there is no law against homosexuals in Rwanda. We thank everyone who took part in this event, HDI Rwanda, great, PAF Pedagogy. Thank you so much.